As the director of High School Musical 3, of course, I wish the movie could be 3 hours long. But for pacing reasons and storytelling reasons, you know, that's just not the way it goes. No one wants to throw out all this great material that you become so emotionally attached to. But unfortunately, we had to delete a lot of fun scenes. So on this DVD, we've compiled those scenes. Check them out.
Lucky socks. Our lucky socks that we've worn for 3 straight playoff games. Games that we won.
Mine never left my locker all season.
Jason?
I kept mine in my lunch bag.
Zeke?
I vacuum packed mine.
There's my team. Game on.
Have to bring it down to the buzzer, sir.
Of course, you gotta see the best blast.
Back to back.
Oh, fantastic. Mm.
But you're still helping us clean up after the party.
They're cooling. I'll let you know when they're ready. Now out of my kitchen,
I'm
mister.
Not cake.
Can you get him out of here,
please? Hey, ladies, you guys want a cupcake?
One of everything. Follow me. After you.
You can go now.
Oh, I managed to transfer to your homeroom.
Just in case I could be of service.
Now, who is this?
I'm Tiara Gold.
Tiara? Sounds like a stage name.
Yeah, no one actually names their child Tiara. Why don't our parents think of that?
Thank you.
Welcome.
You know, some people might be freaked out by you. Me? I like it. Take a seat.
All right, everyone, settle down.
Look, just cowboy up, man, and get in there and tell her how it's gonna be.
Yeah, she's gonna listen to me. And listen good.
You got this. Now give me the cookies. You don't need these. Go on, get in there.
No,
you're empowered. You got these. No.
Don't
go.
Leave me.
I'm here. I'm here. Go.
No. 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 Yes. Fabulous. Yeah, wonderful. Okay, how many have I approved?
67.
That'll do. Deliver those to your bookroom.
Hey, Sharpay.
Zeke! Cookies? Oh, he's got no cookies.
Hey, there's been something I've been trying to ask you for a year. And I'm gonna say it this time.
You're taking me to prom. Oh, and don't buy a corsage. It's being flown in from Hawaii.
I sent the florist a fabric swatch.
Perfect. Dad will arrange a limousine and the restaurant. And your tuxedo will also be delivered. But do not wear to your ballroom dance lessons.
Dance lessons?
Yeah, beginning Monday. Questions? No? Good. Toodles.
Of course.
Yeah. New outfit? I think so.
Well, didn't even give her a chance to say no.
Yeah.
You and Sharpay, me and Martha.
Yeah,
things are looking up.
Absolutely.
Where's my cookies?
You ate all the cookies? Those were meant for Sharpay, not you.
I'm sorry, okay? They were so good, I had one and I just...
Unbelievable.
We made it. Wow. You know, I've been thinking, actually, about how we can make it all, like, even better. Maybe we could even, you know, get together and work on some stuff without all of this around.
Sure. We have the music room, and I have the keys, so we can go there really early. And I have a teapot.
I love tea.
Good. Okay.
Yeah. Looks great.
You think so?
Definitely.
so cool.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Left 7.
Left 6.
Right 24.
Right 1.
Left 49. Oh!
Left 12. Oh. 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 They left us their lucky socks.
Yeah, and they haven't been washed.
Oh man, those guys are so cool.
What team?
Wildcats!
What team?
Wildcats!